Ma'anonu. Dark again, stripped by Conor Murray. Tommy Bowe goes into play, scrum half. The heroic scrum half is buried, but what a job by him. Wait, penalty to New Zealand.
Oh dear. Now, if that was a bit of gamesmanship to try and give extra time, it was dull.
Number four came right in and took the chaser out.
Well, that's just dull. They turned the ball, they've done all the hard work. The other thing is, he'd have got the kick away anyway.
12 minutes into the second half and the gap closes.